Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Gary Cahill starts with John Terry as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's crossed it well. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
And shoots!
Yaya Toure. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Edging forward the wall. That's good refereeing to get the wall back the required distance. Goalkeeper at full stretch.
Azpilicueta.
Well, that's not even close. Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Top game, top man, I think, Sergio Aguero.
Yeah, he's the one to watch. He's the one that his teammates will be looking to make the difference.
It's with Toure. Diego Costa. High expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Jesus Navas. Kolarov. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Now Fabregas. Oh, he's through. Diego Costa! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Yaya Toure.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. And he bangs it away. Brilliant football from this team.
He's going to cross it.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. It's a quick break. Cross coming in now. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
The goal from Diego Costa. Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
Another angle on it here. It's Chelsea with the lead. Sanya. Sanya. Sergio Aguero. Cahill. Eden Hazard. Manchester City have the ball again. Able to make a good interception. Here's Willian. Hazard! Very good stop here. Oh, it's the post! Jesus Navas.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Aguero. Here's the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's led.
It's a penalty here. Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day and it's only going to get worse here.
That's an excellent penalty.
Down the middle, hit with power, job done.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Fernando. Sanya.
They spread it out wide here.
Aguero! Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Now the shot!
Yaya Toure. Sterling.
Jesus Navas. Nemanja Matic. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Kolarov. Aguero. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
Here's Sterling.
Kevin De Bruyne. Kolarov.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Diego Costa.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Pedro. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. It's a forward who's coming off. He's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job. He's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
Yaya Toure. Toure. Kevin De Bruyne.
Jesus Navas.
Toure. Defender to it first.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Jesus Navas.
Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross.
Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
Well, he tucked his penalty away really confidently, and that should set him up.
And it's off the post and behind.
Sergio Aguero. Sanya. And the cross coming in. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Jesus Navas.
Well, here comes the support.
Aguero in the middle. Great goal!
The goal from Aguero, and really the keeper. He couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
And the scorer for Manchester City.
Restart the game. 2-1.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Sanya. Is Sterling.
Kolarov.
How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the touch of the ball?
Really strong challenge by Sanya. And he's away now.
Jesus Navas.
Fernando.
Kolarov.
He's got his shot off now. Toure.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Nemanja Matic. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready.
Kolarov.
That would be a throw.
Well,
this is where substitutes are important. Who and when.
Here's Fabregas.
Fernandinho. Sanya.
Got to cross it.
That'll be a goal kick. It's another chance to have a look at Sergio Aguero's goal.
Well, straight off the meat of the forehead, and that's flown into the right-hand side of the goal.
Manchester City have the ball again. Kevin De Bruyne.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Kolarov.
And shoots! He's off target. And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Now Fernandinho. Manchester City are on the attack now. Guthrie Boni. And in goes the cross. Jesus Navas. Now offside. Jesus Navas. Jesus Navas.
Jota!
It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Here comes the cross, looking for Azar. Here's the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. Played in by Jesus Navas.
Sanya!
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
There's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea. It was really close, right?
Hindsight's a wonderful thing when we're all experts who pretend with the truth, 'cause it gets you in the end, hanging the past out to dry.